Hi guys, here is Aditya from Aditya RPA Academy Bangalore. In this video, we are going to see in detail about the various calculations using calculation stage and how can we perform the same calculations using multi-calculation stage and how the two stages will differentiate in performance in Blue Prism Process Studio. So let's take an example like x plus y, again y plus z, and we'll see the subtraction like x plus y minus of like y plus z, and we'll see the result. And if you like this video, you please subscribe and you please refer to your friends. Thank you, Aditya Charity. Our website is adityarpacademy.com. So let me log into Blue Prism. Okay, let me create one sample process and choose the process, click on next, and you can assign a name for this one. Let us select a calculation and multi-calculation. Spin process. Then click on next and click on finish, then double click on the process. Let me take like around three data items, 1, 2, 3. Let me assign a name for this one like x, and data type is a number, and the initial value is 100, and let me open the data item 2. That is assign a name for this one y, and data type is a number, and the initial value is 200, and open another one, data type is number. You can assign an initial value like in 300. So let me drag and drop like a calculation stage. So you can assign a name for this one like addition 1, and go to expand numbers, drag and drop x, and choose a number addition plus y, and store in like an addition 1 data item. Click on OK, then click on OK. Next drag and drop another calculation stage, and you can assign a name for this one like addition 2, and drag and drop y plus z, and you can store the result in addition 2 data item, and click on create, then OK. And let me drag and drop one more calculation stage, like choose the first data item is addition 1 minus addition 2, and you can store the result in data item as a final results, and click on create, click on OK. You can assign a name for this like a final result. Then connect these three stages, all stages, using link stage. Right. So click on reset button. Now it's showing like zero errors. Just run it, and you can see the final results here. Okay, the final value is minus 200, so it's fine. This time let me use, instead of using like a different calculations stage, let me go for let me use multi-calculation stage. So double click on this one, you can say like calculations, and look at the expression and store result in, and expand it. Okay, see here we have like three calculations, two additions and one subtraction. Okay, it's no issue. And click on add, go to the first one, go to the expression and drag and drop the first one, x, and drag and drop y, click on OK, and result stores in addition one, and then repeat the same procedure for other one. You expand numbers and drag and drop y plus and drag and drop z, click on OK, and stores results in addition two, and go to the other one and click on expression chooser and expand numbers. Next you can see drag and drop addition one minus addition two, click on OK, it stores the results in final results one, and click on OK. Now you can see and click on link stage, connect the multi calculation stage, and you can remove this one, you can delete it, right? So our process is ready using multi calculation stage. Okay, let me reset it and then run it. Now you can see the same result, the one we have seen earlier. Anyway, thank you for watching video, and please stay with us for more videos. Thank you.